Howdy, Pete's and Peoples. I hope everybody's having a wonderful day. Today, what we're doing is we're back here in Tom's yard. The sycamores we cut in the last video. If you hadn't seen that, check that out. I highly recommend it. It was actually a pretty daggone good one. We had three sycamores that was trouble trees for Tom that we needed to get out of his yard. But in doing so, I have got to back Tiny into this small corner because I don't want to tear his grass up. And we got all three trees congregated back here in this corner to where we can work them out in a tight manner that kind of stays off the mowing grass he has. So Tiny's parked on the grass he mows, but where the den sitting is on the grass he doesn't mow. And to add a little more drama to the situation, we have rain coming here pretty quick. So I need to get this done, and I need to get out of his yard before the rain gets here. So here we go.
Just cheap sycamores. I'm gonna cut right about here. I'm not cutting these up very good at all, but I don't care. They're just cheap sycamores. I think we sell one collin, but that's about it. Sycamore, it might just be face. So I mean, you don't get very far up on a tree to where it's pallet wood anyways, and with that optimizer in our pallet room, it really don't matter on length. It's going to optimize the best cuts possible. And I'm going to cut this one up just a little bit for gray, so I'm going to turn him around. Well, that's hollow right there. I need to do a short log on top, so I'm going to do a 14 footer. I think I can squeeze that out of this. Nope, I'm going to do a 12 and a 9.
Damn, get caught with bubble gum. You better have enough for everybody.
a tight yard. I bet this is about the tightest we ever did.
That don't surprise me.
I think you better back up it. You're right. The rack's about the worst thing.
Alrighty. I'm going to say I might want somebody to go first, though. Because I don't know that I'll be able to see real good if I don't want to back into somebody going up that damn thing.
Yep, amen. I'll run out behind you, and I'll jump my pickup. So he don't hit nobody? I'll park this out here at the end of the lean down with this. Well, it ain't that much farther. I'll just pull it out there and park it and let it to the side. It ain't much farther anyways.
Oh, I think we're worried about that.
He gonna cut that up?
Oh, don't be worried about it. I'll talk to Bernie.
Let's see. It ain't no farther out of the way. Let me get this thing out here and park it before the rain gets here. Tommy done got her looping. Huh? You done got her looping. You're walking cockeyed. Nervous at all, would you?
Thank you. Thank you.